Hena, me, if I was Prime Minister Keith Rowley, I would round up a team of young carnival minds and ask them the question, should Trinidad and Tobago host a virtual 2021 carnival? Even more, I would invite people like Dean Akim, Tony Chowlinon, Jules Zobrian, Private Ryan, DJ Anna, and Chinua Allen, people like that, and hold a session, you know, and cause them to say to me what they're thinking, what's their vision.